of the worst things is the humidity. It's really warm. And it's one of the most difficult races because about physical condition is really demanding.
The layout is quite difficult, it's quite wide. Corners are different one to the other, so you need to find a good line for going fast.
Tarmac surface is really good now because it's pretty new. On wet conditions also the grip is nice. We enjoyed always there.